PMI, Post-Mortem Investigators, Investigator Jay, coming at you guys once again.
Investigator Daryl.
Bringing you the next haunt in our growing list of investigations. This time, our investigation takes us to Alma, Kansas Cemetery. So what do you say, Daryl?
We've done our research on this place, and what do we got going on?
There's supposed to be orbs and mist that show up in the photographs, but right now it's daytime. I don't expect to see too much of that right now.
I agree there, but in our industry here, we do could possibly also encounter disembodied voices and sounds.
That's true.
Because that does kind of go with the orbs and mist stuff. Yep. Now for, I call the main event, wow. This will also be a good little trigger video for people. Why are we here?
We're here to see the legend of the Devil's Chair. When you sit in the chair, you're supposed to disappear.
Now let's dig a little further into this. What makes this legend so popular and why is everybody so keen on this?
Well, they say a farmer used to own this land and he refused to sell the land to the city so they can put the cemetery here.
Okay, so we got a few interesting things going on.
Yes, we do.
Hopefully we got some things that wasn't answered or posted. So I say we get to the haunt.
Well, we got one more thing. One of the locals came up behind the farmer and pushed him down in the well, and he fell to his death. So when someone comes back in here to see the cemetery, he haunts it.
So we get to try to rouse up a ghost tonight.
That's right.
And today. I'm going to try out for both.
Sounds good to me.
All right. Let's say we're good to go then?
We're good to go. Got the ghost meter on, people. Let's do it.
Let's roll.